actually a band. The next thing we've got up after the clear, the stage is magnificently cleared. Four people. Mr. O'Leary's just arrived. No, he's not. It's Boys Barbershop. Boys Barbershop, as you know, is a collection of boys that sing unaccompanied. They've had a spectacular last few weeks. Just when? Tuesday night, they sang in London, the Globe Theatre, for the City of London Licensing Committee, I think, at their some kind of dinner, and they did a fantastic job, I understand. Mr. O'Leary will tell you more.
Yes, hello. So Barbershop are going to perform very shortly. Mr. Evans was just informing you they were performing for the City of London Licensing Committee's annual dinner in London, which was a fantastic opportunity for them, nine of the boys from the Senior Boys Barbershop, performing, and it was very well received, including the chairman of the Cathedral Music Trust, the entire UK, saying that they were all fantastic and exceptional musicians. I don't want to big them up too much before they perform, which I fear I may be doing, but it's going to be a very special treat. They're performing two numbers tonight, one of which is the entire Senior Boys Barbershop arrangement of, what we think, Life Could Be a Dream, and then a selection of the ensemble who performed at this aforementioned dinner will be singing an arrangement, a new arrangement which they haven't done before, of I Get Along Without You Very Well. I do hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Oh.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, me again. I hope you're having a wonderful first half of tonight's concert. We're drawn to the end of the first half, just before we let you escape for a breather and some refreshments. We've got time for one more number, which is the chamber choir, who is currently forming up behind me in an orderly fashion, thereabouts, behind me as I speak. It's been a marvellous year for this ensemble. They have most recently performed their first public evensong of the academic year at St. Thomas of Canterbury just before the half-term break. And you will be hearing the introit to one of the pieces which they sang for that service tonight, the 19th century masterpiece by the Liechtensteinian composer and organist Josef Rheinberger, which at the time of the service was rehearsed, prepared and conducted by our very own Bessie Taggart. Where is she? She's over there. I won't tell you what the German is because, for two reasons, the choir sing it much better than I can pronounce it, and I also can't really remember how it goes. But the English translation is something along the lines of "Bide with us, for evening shadows darken, and the day will soon be over." Thank you very much, and I do hope you stick around and enjoy the second half. This is Josef Rheinberger's Abendlied.
Thank you.
Right. So it is now the interval, apart from in the sense that it isn't, because we have a couple of surprise items. The first is, it is, and it was a surprise to us because she kept it a secret, Debbie Broom's birthday today. So, Debbie, come on up. Come on. We, the chamber choir, and you, the audience, are going to sing for Debbie Happy Birthday, Luca. Despite the fact he can't really, you know, engage with the world yet. We do a performance of this. So this is Murray Pete singing Alfie for the baby Alfred. And this song is by Burt Bacharach.
Is it just for you?
We are the big band, having a fantastic evening. Should we get straight into it?
Awesome.
Right, so I'm going to be singing a song called Beyond the Sea, and I think you're going to like it.
Thank you.
Sweetie pie. absolute banger, in my opinion. Song of Fire. Oh, is it? I'm wrong. we have... Because one of our students at the school are very, very talented, we have Luca, who normally plays piano on the drums. Go Luca, woo. And they will be playing a tune called Cube. So enjoy.
Thank you. very own Anna Hardy. This is I Will Survive.
Mm-hmm.
this is her fourth arrangement, I think, to feature this concert tonight, so... She keeps busy.
So do come to that. And this is Critical Mass.